I wouldn't talk so much about replacing, but totally transforming. It is, although Marx was the first who guessed or outlined a certain dynamic of global capital, this is still very productive, wonderful what he did. But it is clear that things are happening today which point way beyond Marx. For example, the whole Marxist theory of exploitation is based on this labor theory of value, that the source of value is physical labor, how long time. And it's clear that this depended on 19th century industrial capitalism, that today knowledge is so important and so on. So I would say like this, a paradox. Precisely in order to be faithful to what Marx wanted, we have to totally rethink it. I think that the worst conservatives today are those old orthodox Marxists who are still waiting for some big workers' movement or whatever. It will not happen. Workers, that type of classical proletariat, they are already a minority today. For example, even in my country, small Slovenia, almost half of the workers are, how do you call them here, precarious workers, just temporary short-term contracts.